為嗰個人樣咧，就除咗有血之外，就腫咗好多啊！比平時嘅佢。咁好似話咧，即係發生交通意外嘅時候咧，其實喺邊度咧，就有人話喺台灣佢發生交通意外咧，跟住喺台灣嗰度咧，就有啲熱心嘅市民咧，就同埋現場有人急救就拉佢出嗰架車，因為嗰架車著咗火，仲有交通意外之後。咁同埋咧個車裡面咧，林志榮個細仔咧就喺架車嗰度。好彩啊！即系佢细仔咧个情况就相对地稳定，就唔系话好大问题。咁跟住咧喺今日22号啦，朝头早10点，即系发咗个声明咧，就咁讲嘅。今日22号。
Okay, let's show how to make AUX switching mode, such as manual and automatic. Currently, you can see audio is in radio.
Set.
When you tap screen and back to Android, you can see there's no sun.In Android factory settings, you can see it's switching, AUX switching mode is manual, that's correct, okay. S to radio, NTG radio, you need to choose AUX in NTG manual, then back to Android.Select music. You can see some comes on. In videos, there is sound also. how to make AUX switch mode automatic? In NTG manuals, you can see in horizontal direction, audio is number two. Then press it. You can check the AUX position is number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. It's number 7 in vertical direction. So we need to choose touch screen back to Android. We need to choose AUX position. Automatic manual control. Then choose the AUX position number 1 to 2. AUX position 2 to 7. Okay. Then in Android factory settings. First, automatic. Choose automatic. Then you can see sound comes out in Android. This is how to set AUX switching mode manual and automatic. Touch screen. Okay, you can see the sound comes out automatically.